16 verse 10. So this, it's painful, but you always have to hit this. Unless you move on to card counting, you're gonna hit 16 verse 10. Hitting 16 is painful, but mathematically you should always do it if you're playing basic strategy when the dealer has something greater than a seven.